This is the Corvus, our original freeride ski. So the Corvus used to be a flat tail ski. Now it's a river scamber with a little bit of a flat section in the middle. But as you can see, the tail is very flat and the front rocker is very, very progressive. And the benefit of the river scamber on that ski, we've been able to do a very stiff ski throughout. And because of the river scamber, you still have quite of a short turning ability, and it's quite easy to turn actually with a little bit of pivot, which was lacking in the past because the ski was a normal camber and had a lot of grip, so it was quite hard to shut down your speed. And it's what I like about that ski, because it's stiff, it's beefy, it's for good skier that wants to go fast, and it's stable. But if you're in trouble and you want to shut down your speed, you put them sideways. They're super stressful and you shut down your speed. And also with the long radius, we're able to do a ski that's not too heavy for how beefy it is, because the tip and tail are quite narrow. And also the flex is a little bit progressive in the tip and tail. So in the powder, the ski will flex a little bit with the pressure of the powder, and it's gonna help you turning and having those round and nice turn. Of course, it's a ski that wants to go fast. You need a little bit of room. So the Corvus is also 107 underfoot. Right next to it in our range, we have the Atris, which is a 108. And it's a quite different ski. The Atris is double rocker, doesn't have any metal in it. The flex of the Atris is softer, so it's easier to ski. That one is quite beefy. You want to go fast. You want to charge a little bit with the Corvus. Yeah, I think the Corvus is made for stronger, better skier with that freeride, fast skiing in mind.